This year's live-action version of Beauty and the Beast will be returning to the big screen for a one-week engagement in Los Angeles and New York, December 1, Disney announced Monday. Director Bill Condon's remake of the 1991 animated Disney classic stars Emma Watson as Belle, Dan Stevens as the Beast, Luke Evans as Gaston, Kevin Kline as Belle's father, Morris, and Josh Gad as LeFou. The Beast's household staff is voiced by Ewan McGregor, Stanley Tucci, Audra McDonald, Gugu Mbatha-Raif, Ian McKellen, and Emma Thompson. Beauty and the Beast, which will play at the AMC Century City in LA and the AMC Empire 25 in New York City, was originally released March 17 and has earned $504 million at the domestic box office, making it, so far, 2017's highest-grossing film. In addition to delighting fans in both cities, the release is also part of an awards push for the movie. Members of AMPAS, BAFTA, ACE, ADG, ASC, CAS, DGA, HFPA, MPEG, MPSE, PGA, WGA, CDG, and VES will be admitted with a guest to screenings at both theaters with valid membership card. Watch the trailer for Beauty and the Beast, above. You may like comments.